on the rim of Mount Yasur. Every day, it spews tons of hot molten rock high into the atmosphere. The locals believe this to be the final resting place for spirits of the dead. This is a nation with a living culture of tribalism, sorcery, and voodoo. This is Vanuatu, just 3 hours by plane from Australia, but in many ways, a world within a world. It's a country of uninhabited islands, dense jungles, and unspoilt beaches. And it's here that 12 Australian celebrities are about to be marooned with nothing but one change of clothes and one personal item. Used to red carpets and classy hotels, these celebrities are in for the shock of their lives. Amongst the girls are Cover Girl and Men's Mag model Imogen Bailey, Kim Johnson from Dancing with the Stars, White Witch Fiona Horn, Royal Bridesmaid Amber Petty, and Bobby from Home and Away, actor Nicole Dixon. Among the guys are Iron Man champion Guy Leach, 500cc motorcycle world champion Wayne Gardner, One Nation co-founder, politician David Oldfield, and former Wallabies vice captain Elton Flatley. Each celebrity gets to donate $5,000 to charity, but the winner will donate $100,000. None of them realise how tough it will be. They think it'll be a soft survivor with tents and food, and it'll be some kind of celebrity camping holiday. They're wrong, and very soon they'll know it. They'll be battling the elements, and they'll be battling each other. They must learn to live with each other or be voted off the tribe. In the end, only one will remain to claim the $100,000 charity prize. 25 days, 12 celebrities, one survivor.